As I've been reading about the Israelites in the book of Exodus, I've noticed something. They often remember things they needed to forget and forgot things they needed to remember. God delivered the Israelites from the Egyptians who had oppressed them for many years. And as he was leading them to the promised land, they often complained because the journey was tough. In Exodus 16:3, they said, "If we had only died by the Lord's hand in the land of Egypt, when we sat by pots of meat and ate all the bread we wanted. Instead, you brought us into this wilderness to make this whole assembly die of hunger." They remembered more of their times of oppression, as bad as they were, instead of remembering God's deliverance as good as it was. This group had miraculously witnessed God part a sea in half so that they could cross on dry ground. Now so quickly they had forgotten God's power. Israel repeatedly forgot about God, but remembered and returned to their sinful ways. The Israelites needed to remember God and forget their past, not the other way around. Like the Israelites, we need to forget our old sinful ways and the grudges we hold on to, and remember the power and grace of God that comes through Jesus. I'm Pastor Shan, and that's your 1 Minute Message.